Okay, Cancer babies. Let's see. All right, yeah, a lot of cards. That's so crazy. 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one came out as 10 completions, but 9 is what I took because I kind of keep these the same. I feel like y'all tired. The Seven of Pentacles is waiting on someone. Waiting on what? Friends and family members you're gonna have to separate from. Seven of Pentacles and Ten of Wands is just basically like waiting and waiting and waiting for nothing, basically. I feel like, yeah, this Seven of Pentacles and this Ten of Cups makes me feel like you are putting the work in and you're unhappy with people around you who's supposed to put their fucking hand in the middle. Like, where the fuck are these people at? Ace of Wands, Wheel of Fortune, and Strength card. I feel like you're done. You have no momentum, no energy. It's actually ordained. This is, I always hate this Wheel of Fortune. It's always evil looking and mean looking, but I feel like you're feeling weak, like you can't control anything, or you feel like you want to go off on a Leo. But it's like you keep putting a lot of energy into something and it's just not going through the way you want it to. This Magician, King of Wands, Nine of Wands, it kind of makes me feel like you feel like you're manipulated by a man that's very attractive, but he's a womanizer. This person is holding their cards to their chest. They're very nervous or paranoid about what you may know about them. Someone is lying. I feel like someone says a lot of things to be deceptive or misleading intentionally because they're worried about you picking up what the fuck they're putting down. So someone may try to mislead you, put you astray. I thought this person can't be trusted. I don't know who you're dealing with, but the Magician could be like Virgo, Gemini, reverse could be Pisces. Could be Sag, the King of Wands, Leo, Aries, Sagittarius, and the Nine of Wands is second Deacon Sagittarius. I feel like with this Knight of Swords, Seven of Cups, and Knight of Pentacles energy, you're trying to find out, is someone going to be a good father figure? Are you wondering, or you're feeling like wishful thinking, right? Is someone that always moves around, comes and goes as they please, could be a Taurus or a Gemini, or it could be again, Virgo, Taurus, or Capricorn. You're trying to see if someone's really gonna grow up and be providing, loving, protecting. This Knight of Swords and this Seven of Cups made me feel like you're trying to see or get the word if someone's going to verbally like match the shit they say. They're gonna put in the work. The King of Pentacles comes to work, and the Knight of Swords, he brings it to it. So are you going to grow up? Are you going to be a man? Yeah, this got to do with some family environment. You want to know if this man you dating, is he going to water sign Pisces or something? Is someone going to make a happy home, or are they going to keep a home separate? So yeah, I think the question is, are you going to be the person? I feel like someone always lies about being committed, but they're worried and guarded about what you know. Someone is slowing down, and it's on purpose too. Spirit is doing this to get you to see that you are draining yourself in work. It's a lady, Cancer. I know it. Y'all be safe.